Capitol Insurrection, and Trump's shameful dereliction of his duty for the riot, incited his deplorable collection. But when asked if he'd support Trump if he runs in 24, Mitch did the thing McConnell does so well. He said if Trump's the nominee, in spite of what he knows, he'll kiss Trump's butt and help him sure as hell.